bit of a windshield too. Yeah, it's good. Woo! There we go.
Okay. He's trying to intimidate you with the nitrous spray there.
Have fun.
First group out?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Ah, that's tight in there.
Too much mud packing.
Now we got it broken in yesterday. Justin Haft in the lead here.
Last year, this was a pretty easy bypass. Now it's really deep and it's got a really hard side. You can pick and choose your lines all over the place, you know?
Right. Yeah, you go that way or that way.
Thank you.
short.
Yeah.
I gotta go to that bomb too. Don't be right back.
Making it as wide as he can.
Oh, Where's Haft? There he is.
just taking it easy, no one around. For those of you who don't know, that's Brett Harrell's old buggy. Change order. Oh, here comes another one out of the woods. Disqualified.
Oh, there you go.
We're excited to be here.
Yeah, I'm excited to see you racing again.
Yep, it's been a year and a half. We had an injury a week before King of the Hammers, and I've been out for the last year and a half. We did a Hoonigan This Versus That episode in July.
Yeah.
And during that, we went down and finally did a chassis dyno. So fresh tune. We did a shock tune with Phil Licardi down in Nevada the next day.
Okay.
Got some time on the buggy there, and then we went down to Hoonigan, and hopefully the episode's gonna premiere January 31st. So if this video hits the internet before January 31st, I'll be on Hoonigan YouTube.
Cool.
It was fun.
Tell us what happened out there.
Power steering pumps, not super happy. Kind of felt something before I came. I should have changed it, but ended up breaking the stub shaft.
First time running this buggy now, isn't it?
No, I just raced KOE with it.
Oh, okay.
Place, so.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, we're going to try to get it fixed and be ready for the main heat.
Yeah, I know you got some spares coming on up in there, so.
Yeah, not for the front, unfortunately, but hopefully my buddy's got one for me.
Oh, got it. So. Cool. See you out there, Fred. Thanks.
first time out in this one, no more side piece.
Nice.
This is the new side piece, the Hoochie.
Here we go.
How we doing, buddy?
Good.
And if you don't run on poutine, you don't run.
Okay, we're getting ready for second heat of the unlimited class here at Insanity Fab. Justin Half just took the, I got mud on my face, just took the first one. That was a good start. Okay, I hear another one coming out of the woods. Another one. Sasquatch racing, boys. We got Maddie Moon up here hosing off the rig. Super disappointing.
Very disappointing. Unfortunate. It's just kind of one of those fluke things. It's a brand new transmission. Wasn't really even broken. And we lost reverse. I think we changed up the gearing a bit. So now we have some one-to-one. We have high range. And I thought that the transfer case may be popped out. We put her in low range. Reverse was still neutral. So we're gonna head on back. I think it was a fluke thing.
Three quarters of a jug.
Bamboo.
For what did you do? About four laps so far?
Four laps, 25 minutes.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, my cameraman's out there waiting for the. Just out wandering around?
Oh yeah, just cruising.
There's fuel. Just noticed a rig sitting there.
Oh, got going on now?
Well, now we're in the unlimited class, and I split them up so we're only running half the field in an hour, and then this hour is the second heat. We're running the second half of the field. After lunch, we will run all of them at once for 2 hours, but they are
they're having a hard time, Ed.
We lost quite a few rigs. I don't know the count right now, but I think we're down four. Four right now.
What obstacle do you think has been more challenging this year?
I really think that this one right here, the undertaker's taking everybody out.
Front end's looking a little up in the air for some reason. This is Sasquatch racing. Now I know what's... Oh, they winched it up. Huh. I don't know if they've taken the drive line out and going to try and fix it or what's happening. Huh. Interesting. Any other damage? Slip yoke. Came apart. Well, hopefully they can fix it and get back out there.
Keep that motherfucker tight and fast. Stop.
Hold on.
You can't go in? Drive and win.
Drive. Stop. Weak out. Stop.
Back in. Stop. Drive.
I got a feeling that the finals is going to be comprised of all the trucks that can make it to the start line. There's not that many left. It's been a lot of attrition. fixable?
No.
No?
Looks
like it just came out of the
under the axle.
No, the left link broke or ripped the link right out of the tube.
Okay. I didn't see that. Okay. You were in third there for.
I know.
Access.
Yeah, look at this.
Clean all in there easy.
Oh, yeah. Kind of easy, but.
It's also packed stuff in there. Oh, man.
Now look what happened here.
Oh,
that's why
color.
I lost power.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Filled the tank full of mud.
You know this right here. My dog bump stop broke completely off. And then my
sway bar is broken.
A little bit of carnage.
Not too bad though.
This race is mainly going to be three cameras. We're getting as much as we can for you. You had a lot of fun here and almost went over the bank.
Yeah, it was definitely slick. It's a whole sheet of ice out there. And these tires, Mickey Thompson tires, they were doing great. You know, out here, a lot of guys run some big, beefy tires, and these are a great match. The snow and the weather, slick, mud. I don't know if you could tell that there was mud on the course or not.
Yeah.
Brand new transmission wasn't really even broken. And we lost reverse.